Hi, my dear followers. Gossip Girl here and I have the biggest news ever, but before we start, please, subscribe to my channel and smash thumbs up. So, let's get it. According to one of many sources, the filming of the sequel to My Fault is in full swing. What will the sequel to the most popular film adaptation of this year be about? So, at the beginning of it, Nick and Noah, the main characters, are together. At first, they are doing well, and their relationship is full of love and passion. Moreover, Nick in the sequel appears as a completely different person. He is more serious now and thinks about the future, including his relationship with Noah. However, Noah herself is always unhappy about something and wants to think about her relationship with Nick. Although Nick had done nothing, she could doubt him and their future. On the contrary, he shows her his love every time. On the one hand, these changes are for the better, but on the other hand, he is so in love with Noah that he increasingly makes concessions to her in everything. Later, he becomes sorry, because he does not deserve all the pain that he experiences because of Noah's stupidity. Noah appears here as a person who cannot understand herself and only complicates everything more. The most dramatic moment of the sequel was Noah's betrayal, which is difficult to justify. The original one was called My Fault and implied Nick's fault, although in fact he is not to blame for anything. In the sequel, Noah is already to blame and her guilt is bigger. Gabriel and Nicole did not reveal all the details and intrigued the fans even more. So we stock up on patience and wait for the release of the film Your Fault. What do you think of all this? Are you waiting for the sequel to My Fault? Write your answers in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. So until next time, Gossip Girl.